File select.
Alright, we are back now. Last time we left off with Tails, I believe.
Story select.
Yep, we did.
My name is Miles Prout, but everyone calls me Tails. We managed to hotwire the space shuttle from Eggman's secret base, and finally arrived at the space colony, Ark. It was my idea to destroy that weapon using the fake emerald I made. I wonder if Sonic understands the plan. It's up to me to find the power supply and fast.
All right, here we go, Tails. Like that, you can't do that. Could not be very good. Took a little doing.
This door is locked. The switch to unlock the door.
At least it gave me that.
I gotta do better next time.
Inside Space Colony Ark, hitting countdown 45.
Okay, Sonic! Now put that emerald...
Tails! Tell Sonic to meet you back at the research facility.
Sonic! Amy is...
I didn't get that, Tails. What happened to Amy? Tails!
Oh. Outside Space Colony Ark. Cannon countdown, hour and 26 minutes. Knuckles. Next to the rocket, pointing at the arc.
It's closer.
Let's go this way. wheel up, up again. All the way up again. Pretty sure there was an upgrade here too, but we'll get to that later.
Not too bad.
Stealing gems anyway.
Those belong to me.
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. Here's a decree.
This isn't a joke, man. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place.
Hey, mystery alone.
Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Inside Space Colony, Canon Countdown, 41 minutes. Alright, we're Sonic. Where's Grant? Oh! There it is. Fire somersault. Alright, another upgrade. Get out of here. Let me go. I'm a blue. I hit a jump. This way. kind of disorienting in a way sometimes.
Not there. You have to go back using the spring.
Nice work.
Barely made it.
Research lab, beginning countdown, 33 minutes.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. Now, for a little space ride.
The colony
back. I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Uh-oh.
Sonic! It has the same wavelength and property, but it's less powerful than the real one.
Same wavelength and properties. Can I do this?
Do it.
Farewell, my admirable adversary.
Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. Give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sonic!
Uh-huh.
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up.
All right, let's do this.
You're no match for me.
That big old laser.
You're no match for me.
Big old laser.
All right, no more games.
did it! Despairing last time, he was just a wrecking machine with that laser. Outside Space Colony Arc. Cannon countdown, 21 minutes, 7 seconds.
I feel some strange energy.
Final rush. Hurry and find the point of the kick. Slowly moving my way down. The last level, and then we do one more boss fight, and that's the end of the hero side. Thank you.
Barely made it.
Yeah. Outside Space Colony Arc. Cannon countdown, 5 minutes, 44 seconds.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded
in
space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard. You actually saved me, you know.
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald that's fake. So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway?
Adventure.
I see, but you know, I can't let you live. Your adventuring days are coming to an end.
Here we go. Chaos Patrol, so they, you know, Ouch! He's up there, buddy.
Ouch!
Time to put this to rest.
Ouch!
Did you make it? Oh, not the off. That was a bear head of one more hit. Or I just fly through it.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of chaos.
Be aware of your surroundings while trying to avoid it.
I like when it shows up in the middle of a ring pack and you hit him with light speed dash.
Time to put this to rest.
Out!
Time to put this to rest.
Out!
We get a game over on Shadow. That was kind of rough. We almost game over now. Arc abandoned. Cannon countdown. 1 minute 33 seconds.
Sonic! I did it!
Awesome job, Tails!
Sonic!
Yeah? Look outside!
Ooh.
Well, there's the end of the hero side. But now we're going to start on the dark side here. Starting next time. So until then, you get the credits like I always do, and be back afterwards.
Eggman steals the research from a military base located on an island to the south. The military's top secret weapon, Shadow. Sealed in the space colony Ark, the 7 Chaos Emerald. When all of the keys have been collected, world conquest will be at hand. Sonic Adventure 2, The Dark Side Story. Long live the Eggman Empire.
So yeah, we're going to do the Dark Side Story next, and then after we do the Dark Side Story, we'll go back and get all the power-ups from all the characters before doing the final story. Until then, hope you enjoyed the hero side. I know I may have missed some things, didn't do a lot of things, but hey, I'm just getting through the story, doing the best we can. Until then, have a good one. See you next time.